Well, my mom always asked White Sox or Cubs, so we got to ask you Mets or Yankees.
Red Sox. But I'll tell you something. You hear something. You hear something.
It's actually pretty safe here.
When I was a kid, long time ago, I grew up in Brooklyn, and everybody there was a fervent Dodger fan. So that's where my real emotional ties were with Jackie Robinson and Duke Snyder and Paul Ferrillo and Pete Girone, all those guys. That was my first baseball love. All right, how are we doing? We got media out there?
We're ready to go.